So, okay, I'm sitting here watching Forrest Gump, right? Now, I don't know, maybe the last couple of years I've been hearing about the Mandela effect, Mandela effect, Mandela effect, this and that. Now, they got the Forrest Gump one, right? So I'm like, yeah, okay. I've seen them, but I haven't really, run into any drastic changes. I know stuff has changed, but I'm not really, paying attention to that at the moment. But I'm watching this movie and this scene comes up. Now, this scene right here is probably the most iconic part of this movie. You know what I'm saying? Because, everybody knows it. He says, life is like a box of chocolates. But on here, this motherfucker says, life, what? Just watch it. Watch it.
Chocolate. I could eat about a million and a half of these. My mama always said life was like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get.
Like, what? That is not what the hell this shit said back in the day, bro. Like, you tell me if you
Those
think
might
that
be my
that shit was
shoes.
different than what the hell he just said.
I bet you
And he
wore
just
those
pointed out
damn
her
shoes. I
shoes.
bet
Like, what are
that was your
those?
thing.
What are those?